Okay.
So again, controlling, I want something like 50% time roll shots by yourself. For the first 5 miles, you're just getting to that second step. Which part, heel, flat, or toe? Okay, so 2.5.
I feel like it's a bit too aggressive, a bit too fast. It's not yet, it's not like relaxed enough, because if you're putting this down like this and you're going so fast already, it's like you don't have the ability.
Build up.
has to be like pass. Sometimes I can only do this. So usually what I would do is if I pass, I jumped back into position so I can just start. And of course we run a third step, so it's even faster. So imagine like you pass, and I want the breath out to be like the moment you're hitting, and then you start. Because you don't have so much time to be like, here we go. Three like that. Nice. I like the roll into the first step. Thank you. touch the first one, like it touches my hand. Can we do one with me to catch? I want it on the video so we can. So it's just trying to get the first step when it touches your hand.
Don't move from here until the ball.
get to here, whether you receive and you step like this, or you receive and you go here, this is your moment of not starting. So breath out, you're watching it, it touches, start, even if you don't breathe. Stay on the first foot. One step. Now make the step, yes. We're halfway there now. Halfway there, Layla. We're going home soon. Okay, bye now.